1998, he won the lottery. And died the next day, it's a black fly. And your Chardonnay to death row, pardon, 2 minutes too late. And isn't it ironic, don't you think?